fellow mathematicians, welcome back to another video. That's my first ASMR ever, and to celebrate that, we are going to prove the Riemann hypothesis today. So what does the Riemann hypothesis say? Well, on the Riemann theta function, there are no non-trivial zeros with a real part other than 1/2. It's quite easy to prove. We are going to use a very powerful axiom for that. We are going to use the axiom of Born for it. So let me show what it is real quick. So, what does the axiom of Born say? Well, if something does exist, it means that there's Born of it, and we can negate the statement, so we can turn around the order of logic, and what we end up with is, if there's no Born of it, means that it does not exist. That's quite a powerful statement, and it does hold for all situations in our daily life. So let's go on to Chisard, for example, and check if it does hold. So let's go to chisard.com. You are going to find the finest of Born on this website. Visit it. It's so great. Okay, so let's type in what we just gathered. So, non-trivial zeros. Riemann theta function with real part other than 1/2. Let's look for it. And here's the result. Sorry, no videos found matching your query. That's absolutely amazing, because like we just noticed, if there's no Born of it, it does not exist, which means there are no non-trivial zeros other than 1/2. That's absolutely amazing, and it means that the Riemann hypothesis is indeed true. We've just proved it. So, here's something mathematical. We can express all non-trivial zeros like this: 1/2 plus I times t with the real part of t equals to 0. That's great, we've done this. I thank you guys so much for watching, and see you guys in the next video. I hope you liked my ASMR. Follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Snapchat.